We must keep this truth of Christ's return constantly before us. So often our focus is on this world, our focus is on our own comfort and our own enjoyment of life rather than looking to the return of Jesus. Don't live as if you're here forever. The reality is that all of us may die at any moment, and at any moment the Lord Jesus may appear from heaven and take up all who love him. What's your response to the coming judgment of God? Don't trivialize sin. Judgment is coming. Satan is going to be punished. Jesus Christ is going to come. And when he comes with a rod of iron. He comes in power. He comes in might. He comes to set up his kingdom. All opposition to him will be wiped out. How then, if that is true as it is, how can we trivialize sin in our lives? Whoever conceals his transgressions will not prosper, but he who confesses and forsakes them will obtain mercy.